It's set in cyberspace. Featuring two dorks, an underage girl, and a lonely pervert from Minneapolis.